The world is in debt. The United States is in debt. Our federal government's long-term debt continues to grow. Now our debt exceeds $17 trillion. Our spending is greater than our revenue. To make up for our debt, the U.S. borrows money, making our debt even larger. By 2050, interest costs on debt will be more than four times what the federal government has ever spent on education, research and development, and infrastructure combined.
This affects you.
Over the next few decades, there will be negative consequences for everyone.
College students are paying for our nation's mistakes.
60% of all students attending college use some sort of federal financial aid.
Student debt exceeds even credit card debt.
The government is raising student loan interest rates in order to cover this debt.
Currently, $1 trillion are owed in student loans.
Student loan debt will continue to grow 10% each year.
$25,000 is the average amount of debt per student in 2012.
One in every 10 Americans carries student debt.
That's 37 million Americans.
Rates have already increased from 3.4% to 3.86% on separate loans and will continue to increase each year.
This is a permanent change.
Soon, college will be even less affordable. The debt can put our graduates' future in jeopardy. The job market is unstable. Renting apartments, buying cars, and starting our professional lives are now more difficult than ever because of the debt. When students graduate, healthcare will become important to our individual well-being. Healthcare is projected to be a major economic growth factor. We can change our debt by changing the budget structure. What will you do? You have a stake in this. You have a voice.
It's up to us, our generation,
to change it.
Get engaged.
Get involved.
Join our campaign.
Spread awareness about our fiscal challenges.
Contact your local government representative. Give a speech.
Let your peers know. We are in trouble.
We can be the change that America needs.
It's up to us!